The local little boy who was shot and killed in a drive-by shooting this week has now been identified. You see pictures of him here. This is 9-year-old DeMarcus Fuller Jr. He was a third grade student at Bodine Elementary School. Police say he was just inside of his home when he was hit by gunfire near Southeast 44th and Eastern. The child passed away at the hospital. Tonight at 6 o'clock, we are hearing from his elementary school about this sudden and shocking loss.